Hello guys, and welcome to episode 37 of the Pokemon HeartGold Nuzlocke. In today's episode, we're going to be going to Kanto, so let's get started. I just want to ask you something real quick. How do you think about the Nintendo Direct? I know Shiny Costa's going to ask, I know, but I thought there was going to be something more important than this, but I think there is. I could have started, but what do you guys think? I thought it was, like, there was some good things in it at the beginning, but we lead off with Overwatch and then a free to start Kobe game, and I got kind of disappointed. Luigi's Mansion looks amazing. Then we got a new Fido announcement. Well, there will be new Fidos in the other five that's currently in Smash. Well, they ballot. DLC pass. There we go. Just gonna shut up and get started. All right, Professor Elm told me that he had something to give you. Oh, well, that's all? Okay. Then we went into other stuff. We got Tetris 99 information, which actually makes me want to buy Switch Online right now, but I will resist. And then we got information about Sword and Shield, which I need to cover. I might do my thoughts and opinions on it. Also, Edge, there you are. I called because I have something important for you. See, it's an SS ticket. Now you can catch Pokemon in Kanto. I obtained the SS ticket. Yay. The ticket will let you take the fast ship that departs from Olivine City. But you knew that already, Edge. After all, you have ventured all over with your Pokemon. Give my regards to Professor Oak in Kanto. He's not in Kanto. I know he's going to meet us in Olivine. But we got confirmation that we can have gloves. And the females can wear makeup. Not the males. Why? I don't know. I want to have, like... Okay, I understand why you can't have makeup. But... Let me get a mustache or a beard, please. I want to make my me character into life, please, Game Freak. They're really making like an HD like Mimical, like an actual. We don't have fly. Oh, why did he jolty fly? That doesn't really matter because we lost half our team. Guess my notes. I said I was gonna grind or something. I just said a lot of things last episode. I mean, I got really salty. I was like, I'm done with this. I cut it in that I was not gonna do my emote series until I lose. Which I'm hoping is going to be this up. No, I'm not. I do want to play Kanto. If I lose, I'll play this the Kanto part on stream or something. Don't really know. Should the move be replaced with Fly? I wonder what we're going to get rid of. Drupek. Get rid of Drupek. Doesn't really matter. Dorothy's dead. I haven't seen it yet. Spoiler, Dorothy is fucking dead. It doesn't get much clearer than that. But we got gloves. We found out there's like 28 forms of Alcremie. It's like Villion. Well, in different locations, you got different forms of Alcremie, which means I'm gonna have to set my Switch location to Hawaii again, because Hawaii is probably gonna get the best form of Alcremie. We also got Koi and Pokemon Camp that pretty much took all the animation stuff. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't think, unless it's like hilariously fun with like 5,000 minigames, it's not gonna be worth losing a lot of Pokemon in my opinion. It looks like it's pretty good though, like the animations in that looks pretty good, and the game actually has gotten a graphical update since the last time we've seen it. There's like an image I might cover in my thoughts and opinions, but some of the test stores and everything has gotten improved so much. By so much, I mean like ever so slightly. If you wasn't judging the graphics, you probably wouldn't have noticed, but it's great that they're actually taking, also, I know I don't want to do this. I shouldn't do this. I want to do this. I shouldn't do this. I'm going to put all my Pokemon in the PC. By all my Pokemon, I mean almost all my Pokemon. Because I originally said when I did Kanto, I wanted to go through Kanto with a new team. I don't think I have the patience to do that, so... Instead of that, we're just going to deposit all of our dead Pokemon. Which, one. Two. No, Heliot's the legend. Three, can we get to four? Are we gonna become a kids education channel? I think we are. Oh, I think four. Did I say three? I think I said three. Four, I can count the best kids education content on the YouTube. YouTube is actually removing personalized ads to kids content, and people are freaking out about that. I'm like, why does that matter? Also, Steve's dead. Oh, that's gonna annoy me. They're not an order. I don't think there was ever an order. But that is, like, that kind of, like, it's stupid because it removes personalized ads. That's good. That's invading on kids' privacy. I don't think people understand that, but... you don't get demonetized. They still show ads. It's just not personalized. And probably more safer, so... There might have been less ads, but still ads. Like, I saw on Twitter, like, a bunch of, like, big old YouTubers just complaining about it. I'm like, why? What are we gonna do? We're gonna have Friend on the network. I'm gonna put Polaris on the team. Because I have a funny feeling that in Celadon, which I believe I can access almost immediately, I just have to run past the electric site, Vermilion. Yeah, Vermilion City, run up, then go to the side, left, and then I can access water stones. I know in the Fire Red and Leaf Green, you can get the stones though, so guess who's relying on that knowledge? Me. Can I grab it? Thanks. Also, the one thing in the direct, I know I went off of it, and I don't remember anything after Tetris 99. Like, Astral Chain looks amazing. I think they should Astral Chain. I do want to buy Astral Chain one day, but it's not going to be anytime soon. Should we get rid of, should we add Swinub to the team? Why not? We don't have a ground type. Should I Ho-Ho to the team? I know I said don't like using legends, but I think I'm just going to have it on my team just because. If something bad happens? No. That's lame. With a capital. Oh, we can have Sophia. Look at our team. Absolutely wonderful. They're not getting on the layout because I'm lazy today. Also, I have to record like another video. It's going to be a little bit more simpler. But actually, the video I'm about to record is not for this channel because I actually made a second channel for this. A third channel for this. Okay. The thing in the direct that was the most important thing. In the title thing, I was saying one thing. This is disappointing. Show me Xenoblade X. Give me a Molotov game. Molotov director. Forgot his name, and I probably couldn't say it. So, he could walk up on the Nintendo Direct and says, "We're shutting it down," and I'd be happy. I just want to hear something from Monolith. And guess what he did? He made me the happiest person ever, and that's why we didn't get a video yesterday. I want to be honest. After the Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition news came out, I lost all interest in everything that got announced. And I got onto the hype train. I have a graphical comparison comparing the native HD, HD Tester, and the Definitive Edition going on my second, third channel. Well, later today or tomorrow. I'm still working on the video. I have like all the screenshots done. But I'm really excited for the game, if you guys can't tell. Like, I love Xenoblade Chronicles, my favorite game series. But we're playing Pokemon right now. Hello, you are starting to have the attitude of a champion. It's time for your Pokedex to match who you are. Let me see your Pokedex for a second. Whoa, National Dex in this game? I thought that was only myths. I wonder what kind of new Pokemon game is going to have a National Dex. I know what game is going to have a National Dex. Probably. I probably should review. Oh, time flies. I have a radio show to go record in Godamon City. You must be heading to Kanto. If you come to Pallet Town, do drop by my Pokemon Resource Lab. Okay, Oak. Give me. Welcome to the fast. Welcome to the fast ship SS Aqua. May I see your SS ticket? I flashed the SS ticket. Okay, you have a ticket. We're departing soon. Get on board quick. I will. But let me go on more. No, I resisted. That's honestly why I didn't record an episode yesterday. I blew up. Well, like the news video. I blew up my friend's like Discord DMs with like Xenoblade stuff. Okay, I was just excited. Every time I think about it, I get excited. But okay, you must be the last master. Please just get me on board so I can actually have something to do. Oh, we should look at this HD. Wait, pause. We can't look at an HD. No. Okay, we're on board. Ow! Wait, how did that even happen? We jumped and he like went under us. Wait a minute. That doesn't make sense. Well, excuse me, I was in a hurry. My granddaughter is missing. She's just a wee girl. I thought I missaid that, and I don't think I did. If you see her, please let me know. Okay, so we're going to find this person so we can battle everyone else. And guess what's going to happen? We're battling everyone else. Please tell me I got my ears pierced. Thank goodness. Imagine if I didn't. So I think what we need to do is just give Sophia the experience share. Just hope her Sophia athlete gets level. So I'm about to die. I actually felt like I had to sneeze, so. Okay. Oh, this guy's sleeping, right? Yeah. We had to find the guy downstairs, and that's how you enter a different area. He's gonna tell us to go look for a friend, you have to go up here. Remember this stuff. This is my bed. Or my bedroom. Up here it's gonna be probably a battle. Yes. I'm going to Kanto to pull on my final breathing. I can't speak. I'm sorry. I'm gonna like mute this thing post. Okay, so I don't know if I muted or just skipped. I probably skipped, but I'm dying. I'm like sick or something. But it's not as flow. I saw Shining Coast to the video and a coughing around this level had explosion. I believe it was like level 42. 32, not 42. And it exploded. But luckily, Hoya is a champion. Hell yeah. Gain experience. Oh, evolve. Now it's gonna evolve at like level 22 and then it evolves by friendship in the day. Oh, Flareon. I love Flareon. Quick attack. I still can't believe it took them 2 generations to give Flareon an actual good physical fire move. You know, when they introduced Flowlets, they couldn't have made it or gave it to Flareon, right? No. No, they didn't. That still triggers me. I've been hoping Sword and Shield, if they do, like, since they cut a lot of Pokemon, I hope they rebalance a lot of Pokemon's movesets. And also a thing I hope in Sword and Shield is that there's a lot of gloves. Actually, I wanted to make a video about this, but I restrained myself. I might have done it. But I wanted to go over the clothing in Sword and Shield. It looks fantastical. I love it. And like the sword designs are like actual Pokemon. Like not fake stuff or like minimalistical fancy designs. It actually has like Pokemon stuff. It's like something you buy from like a YouTuber's, like a bigger YouTuber's store. Like, it actually has designs on it. It's an actual t-shirt with a design. It's not something stupid. That's all I'm saying. It actually looks good. And I can't wait for it. Also, this side move is gonna kill. But yeah, Sword and Shield actually looks good, in my opinion. Like, it's getting better each and every time. And I really hope they said they're gonna patch it in, or the next game after this is gonna have all the Pokemon in it. Like, just reuse the animation from Sword and Shield. Or when you have Pokemon come in, don't put them in Pokemon Camp, maybe. Make it only for the Galalan Pokemon. I'd be happy with that. I think everyone would be happy with that. Confuse Ray. I don't want to because this gives me really bad opinions on the move, but... Oh, this Confuse Ray is just a bad move. I hate confusion. But we might get lucky. I heard Kanto was actually pretty good. I'm going to say the name wrong, so I'm not going to say it. Oh, mom's calling us on a boat? Do we even get- we get cell service out here? She buying me items while I'm- the newest thing! She bought me thing and then sent to, Kanto. She probably bought me like a super potion, like, oh, you're in Kanto? I'm gonna have to pay super delivery on that. Amazon fast delivery. Okay, going to in here? We can, but there's nothing in here. Nothing of use. Yeah, this episode's gonna be more of a oh wow, I'm actually returning back episode. And I'm gonna be talking about Xenoblade. I'm just so excited for the game. Hey kid, listen. Okay. Hey kid, wanna battle with me? Yes, give me your experience points. Colin? Wait a minute. I was trying to resist my urge to talk about Xenoblade, but I do my thoughts and opinions. Like on my, it's like my third channel, and I have to get it out of me, so I should do that more sooner than later. If you want to subscribe to that channel, good luck finding it. I don't know why I should have mentioned it if I'm not gonna link in the description or something. I might link that channel to Hale, but I don't like linking the channels. No. Can this kill? Nope. Haven't learned. Why did this guy teach his deli boy like TMs? Why is this thing so amazing? Okay, if we got a present 200, like, put him with the self-destruct, I would've cried. I believe present can do up to 200 damage. And that's pretty much a self-destructor though. Just half your defense. Unlike generation... before generation 5. Yeah. I had a brain fart. Oh, did you buy me another item? I feel like I'm gonna have to block my mom. On my cell phone, just block off. Automatic block. Can we heal up our heal yet? Do we buy potions? I know we were running out of potions. Okay, we have 4 hyper. I know I can go back to my bed to heal, but who would want to do that? So we're gonna grind up heal yet to level 50, and then we're gonna grind Patrick up to level 50, and hopefully everyone else up to level 50. We're gonna be exploring Kanto a lot. Just wanna point that out. before we get to our first gym battle. You think I'm a baby? That's not fair. You are small. Small. That's M-O-L. Twin Megan Peg. Unique name. She has not evolved a Pokemon. You are a baby. Baby mind. Baby game. Baby's forced death. Okay. Let's not go there. I know I exited this and I should break it, but it doesn't really matter. It's a tender Ilsa. Okay, I thought it mattered for a second. I was like, oh, okay. Well, I was just at taunt this. But I really don't want this to be a 5,000 hour video. Right now it's like 16 minutes. Oh. This is more of a question for the people that actually has capture cards. I bought myself a capture card. I know, I spent like $100 on a capture card and I spent like $9 on a webcam, which I use for my live stream. So if you want to catch me, you can find me on mitchell.com/digiedge. Just gonna put that out again. And it's terrible. I regret ever spending that. I should have spent $10 more and I would have got a webcam that would have actually done 30 FPS. But we're not talking about that. I'm still annoyed in the fact that this webcam advertised, or the webcam I bought, advertised 30 FPS. And guess what? It doesn't get 30 FPS. It's 12 FPS. But uses some kind of buffering system to make it 30 FPS. Actually, for some reason, it can go up to 60. So whatever it's using, it's obviously black magic. That I can't use. Because I'm terrible. But how about the Elickliv? Can't even say this. Elickliv Model E60 HD Capture Bots. And it has like a half of a second delay. But Sophia is evolving, which is amazing. You guys hear that? The ice cream truck is coming. Anyone wants ice cream? You have to tell me now. Like, zero delay right now. But it says ultra low latency, but it's sort of like a... Can you please be quiet? But there's still like a half of a second delay on it. Because I'm actually do want to do Sonic Shield. I'm definitely doing Sonic Shield content now. I just want to know if that's normal or not. If that's not normal, I will buy a new capture card. I will return it. I spent $100 on a... Wait, what? Why can't I enter another song? Okay, I give up. Oh, I could. For some reason my controller didn't work. Well, but there's like a half of a second delay and I would return it if I can get a capture card without it. I can't get an Elgato, so if you do have an Elgato, and, well, you probably do have an Elgato, because everyone likes Elgato. I don't have an Elgato because it doesn't support my operating system. Yay! Thank you, Elgato. Very cool. But even on the Elgato, if you have it, please comment down below if your capture card does have like a half of a second delay. I might ask on Twitter because I do want to know. I can't find anything about the capture card, by the way. This capture card. Like, I only can find videos on it. I can't find literally anything else. And that bothers me because a lot of people that make videos on something doesn't really know what they're doing, or they're not doing it for stuff like what we want. Epod's bots did come out with a video like a while ago. This is actually why I bought it. He said it was perfect. He said, I don't remember what he said though. I probably should rewatch the video, actually. And he does lens testing, so I guess that's good. I just want to know. I don't want to waste my money. I was thinking about getting the Avamedia like portable thingamajiggle, like a big box, but it does have lens support. And apparently it's really good. I don't know. I mean, it looks really good. I get 60 FPS on it. Unlock my camera. We could switch out because we're about to die to an explosion. Oh, great. But please don't tell me we're going to lose Hylia. I'm going out to Hylia and I'm pressing hypnosis. Please don't explode. Earthquake! Why does this thing have earthquake? Sandstorms doesn't get earthquake at all until you teach it by TM. But this thing gets it by law? Okay, this thing obviously makes sense. But that did nothing. I'm hypno- Oh no, please don't. I have to press it again. No, I can heal. How much does this do, actually? How much does this do? That does a lot more damage from that I'm not able to heal. And I will miss my second one and lose Hylia. And I cannot lose another Pokemon on this ship. Because I will lose the Nuzlocke. There's no way for me to grind. There's zero places for me to grind. Like, there's literally zero. I have to battle trainers on this, and that's dangerous. Oh no. Okay. Oh, there was protective safeguard. I would have been a complete idiot. Anyways. No! Oh, no. No, 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 no. Please stop this. Please stop this. Thank you, Harriet. I saw it roll out and I was like, okay, that's more scary than stupid earthquake. That can go up to like 150 base power. That's a really strong move. We're just gonna side beam it now. However, that makes them get out of rollout. Oh, side beam does a lot. I should just spam side beam. Okay. No, my luck, it would have been a speed tie somehow. And on my last side beam kill, he would have killed me with the crit earthquake. He woke up. Wait for it. Wait. Did I just smoke something into existence? Okay. I was right, I'm risking it. Imagine if you got an earthquake as I said that. No, my luck, on my last side beam. He outspeed me again. Critical earthquake. You know that would have happened. Well, that would have, like, that should have happened with my luck. Well. We can heal up. Hyper potion, yeah, up. I love the SS. I believe this is the SS fast ship. I think this should be the SSN, but I don't know what happened to the SSN. I'm gonna grab this SSN. The trash can's empty. The trash can's empty, just like my life, like my soul. There we go. Funny joke, lol. Epic joke, laughed. Hilarious and original. Lol. Okay. Battle? Oh. You're this guy. She's an energetic child. You do say that. Or you don't say. These rooms are empty. Actually, I think this is almost all the rooms. I know there's a couple more trainers to battle. Like, I don't know if anyone's over here, but I know they're downstairs to us. So let's go downstairs. Woohoo! Oh, this guy's sick. Oops. Oof, I'm seasick. Rip. I'd be seasick if I got on a boat. This is gonna be like a 40-minute video. I wanna get off the SSN and make it to Vermilion City. Mr. Mime. Or as I say, Mr. Meme. If I get Mr. Mime, I'm naming it Mr. Meme. Just because Mr. Mime is a meme. Like, do you see the Detective Pikachu thing? Absolutely a meme-a-four. There we go. English is hard for someone like me. That did a lot of damage. Please stop that. Please stop your existence. Off the screen now. Your HP ball? Broken. Oh! Another thing I got excited for social. Do you guys see that fancy battle card animation or league card thing? That thing looks dope! I'm so excited. Okay. As much as I think of Soul Shield, I get excited for like the little thing. Like, I feel like the main game is just gonna be absolute garbage. It's just gonna be like the repeat of the same game we've been playing for 5,000 years. But I think like everything else is just gonna make up for it. And my friend doesn't understand that. He thinks like you play through the main game, like... Okay, my friend? That's gonna hurt, actually. Never mind, I'm a hero yet. It's level 37. There's no threat on this boat. Well, there is a threat, and if that was in, it was that golem. That's also not gonna hurt. My friend told me that I should not get Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition because I already played Xenoblade Chronicles on the Wii. I'm like, what kind of logic is that? I love that game. He knows I love that game. When I originally played it, I gushed about it. Like, it's an amazing game. There's some things I hate about the game. And if they improved that, that would honestly make my experience like feel new. Like, I'd actually 100% the game if they fixed a couple of my issues. But I won't get into that because I would be spoiling something that people are not going to be able to watch. And no one on this channel probably cares about other than me. Because this is a Pokemon channel, not a Xenoblade channel. I have to keep remembering that. That's why I made my other channel. I'm over here like, wanting to talk about Xenoblade. Okay, question of the day. Who else likes Xenoblade on this channel? Hopefully everyone in this, because I just talked about, this is the Xenoblade episode. I'm gonna name this title Xenoblade. Now I'm gonna be on a boat. Just, that's it. Suddenly, hello, my mouse is dying, I don't have any batteries until like 4 more days, hopefully it survives. Where'd she go? I know she appears over there. She might be over here. Oh wait, do you have to go over here? Oh, no, you have to go up to like the top of the boat and talk to the director. Okay, Sailor Jeff. A Makihita. That's one thing I hope they do in the Diamond Pure remix, is that you see this Pokemon? This is a Generation 3 Pokemon. This is never on the boat. And Generation 2. Revise every single team. Make the remake a remake. Make it actually a Generation 8 remake, or 9, whenever it comes out. So put Generation 3 Pokemon, Generation 2, put Generation 5, 6, 7, 8 Pokemon in there. Give it to the gym leaders. Make their teams actually balanced in a hard mode. You know, like an original mode called People That Don't Want a Challenge in Pokemon. Okay, no. There's people that actually don't care about challenge in video games, so. Make it like a. Just have like a normal, hard, and easy difficulty. Or beginner difficulty. Don't call it easy. Don't make the people that play it easy think they're playing an easy mode. Okay, I thought that was gonna kill for some reason. I think that was just Super Fang. No, that was Hyper Fang. That was not the Super Fang effect I had. Never mind. This episode has been so much non-Pokemon stuff, yet it's a Pokemon episode. Win or lose, I guess they never win. Okay. Chad's calling us. Of course Chad would be calling us. Someone named Chad would be calling us after I said that. Howdy, I'm playing Undertale. Talking about Undertale, Sans and Smell. Okay, no. Yes. 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 Yes! Wait, no. Don't see me later. Or don't call me later. Don't do whatever you think you're about to do. Hey kid, gotta look for your guy, friend, mate, brethren. Can't call me a fourth on that. Alright, that was just that too. Okay, he's over here, right? I believe. I went into his room while they're here. Let's watch him sleep. Okay, we have Hilliard with us. This is kind of super creepy. I jump out of my bed too. Why are you saying I was asleep? A crewman on duty would never be so unmindful to take a nap in a place like this. I resent your implication. I challenge you. He challenges me. I challenge him. No. Stanley. Sailor Stanley. He's a Machop. Don't even have to hear. Okay, yes. Yes. Yeah, Machop still can do 40 HP if he has like a. I wasn't about to do that. I totally didn't get like 4 hours of sleep last night and am dying inside. I'm dying inside. I wanna be honest. But I need stuff. I have stuff to do, so. Final throw? Okay, this wasn't gonna do 40. I was worried. I was worried for nothing. Look at that. That did 12. That actually did. Okay, but I never said that did 12. I say that did 0. Didn't someone got someone like did a entire thing about in Sun and Moon you could actually do 0 damage? Pretty wild stuff. You can actually do 0. So when you say that actually did 0, it could actually be true. It won't be true because that's a ridiculous situation to be in, but it could do 0. Resisting my urge. That's why I'm silent. Like, I'm like, what can I talk about? Oh, I could talk about Xenoblade, right? No. Put that in a video. I have to remember that. Put that on a video. Across the web. Across the YouTube. That's a decent amount. I think that did 22. My math is bad, but that did 12 before. Yeah, that was 22. Never mind. My math is not bad. My math is perfect. Also, I couldn't have healed. If I didn't heal, I could have survived. There we go. Level 25. Sophia is gaining the levels. One day. Oh, it's a Psyduck. Of course he would have a Psyduck. He wouldn't be sleeping. And he wouldn't have a Psyduck. Unless he did sleep. Or had a, and it's had a Psyduck. High Q. High Q. Yep. High. Quiz? Funny joke, please laugh. I just woke up. He was slipping. Listen to you has woken me up. I would mend my ways and work hard. Can you keep it a secret that I was taking a nap here? Please don't tell the captain. I'm about to go tell the captain. Wait, is that a Wii? What game is he playing? It better be... Pokepop. Oh, no. No, I wish you could tell what game he's playing. Maybe it starts with an F? Ends with Chronicles? Xenoblade Chronicles for the... Okay, nope. Someone's gonna be watching this, gonna be like, what's a Xenoblade Chronicles? Thanks, kid. I know I'm hard, so you quit slacking off. Yeah, move out of the way. Oh, there's a trainer, there's a trainer, there's a trainer. Go back down, go back down, go back down. There's a trainer back there. If someone's like that, I'm sorry. And get a switch and play Xenoblade Chronicles. I'm so bored. Want a battle? Yep. That's why I went up here. I'm bored too. My bored, I want to talk about a game that no one cares about on this channel. I mean, I do that all the time. I talk about games that people don't care about all the time. I talk about stuff that no one cares about anyways, but this is arch. Okay, and maybe I'm just being. I saw so many like. I could just side beam. I saw so many comments on like Twitter. So many. Like if you scroll down to the bottom and on Reddit, that said no one cares about Xenoblade. And that it was a disappointment that that was the last game. Like announced. And. No. Maybe to you, but me, I don't really care. All right, those people would be the same people that get hyped for Breath of the Wild sequel, which is probably actually more worth getting hyped over than a Xenoblade Chronicles remake. Even if it's a remake, it's still pretty much the same base game, probably the same story. Maybe some new stuff. They actually added the Bionic Turtle, which is an unused area in the game, and it's huge. It's massive, the biggest area in the entire game. I hope they add like a lawsuit. Okay, well, no. Let's get off it. Let's get off the trail. Wow, I'm so strong. Oh, you're too strong. Wow. Let's get off our Xenoblade hype. Can you guys tell Xenoblade is one of my favorite series? I have a feeling it's not gonna disappoint me like a Soulja game. I don't think Soulja series is gonna disappoint me. I think I have fun with it. I just don't think it's gonna be like. When I play, I'm not gonna be like, whoa, this is that actually like next level game. I can't put this game down. Unless Xenoblade, well, I could actually, once I played it, after I got into the game, I could not put it down. Which is why I have 750 hours into Xenoblade Chronicles 2. This little girl keeps asking me to play with her. Ouch, please don't stretch mail. What are you doing? Captain, please play with me. I'm bored, I wanna play more. Well, you gonna play with me? Let's play hide and seek. I hide, so close your eyes. I'm not closing my eyes because my screen's black. I'm cheating. I can actually see like a outline on my screen. I never noticed that before. Like on OBS, I can actually see like a gray outline. That's dope. I love how that's not actually dope and that's actually stupid of me. That's stupid, no one can tell what I'm talking about, but supposedly that's dope. She's hiding on real, I knew it. I just took a random guess, because I know she was in two locations. Oh, you found me, I better go back to- Oh, I thought you had to do multiple things. That's teleportation? Grandpa, I'm here. I was playing hide-seek with this idiot. I heard you found my grand- Thank you for the medico. That ship SSR- Oh, it is the SS Aqua. Oh no, it's the SSN in, originals. Not original, go on, civil. GSC, R, G, B, Y, F, R, L, G, okay, why am I doing that? Let me get off the ship. Take me off this ship. There's nothing else for me to be in here. I just want to get off this so I can actually go get rid of my, hype of a certain game. This music. This is. Why is my emulator like being weird? That shouldn't be happening. I'm hitting like around 57, so the audio is kind of glitched out. That never has happened before in this emulator. Like maybe like for a second, but it usually never happens. Huh. I don't know. Well, in the next episode, we're going to be making our way to Celadon City, so hopefully we can buy some stones to evolve some of our Pokemon. And once that happens, guess what? I don't know. When they get psychic for Polaris? Meh. I don't know. I really don't know. I'm not going to grind out my team. I'm hopefully just going to be able to make it with Hylia and Patrick until I get stones and able to go around in town Kanto battling everyone, but yeah. Thank you for watching. I can't wait to take on Kanto and finish it and beat it because I am a legendary Pokemon trainer and I'm never gonna die. So if you want to watch me and this entire series, make it to the end and battle Red so we can lose to Red and regret an entire life so I can never beat Red, press the subscribe button. But if you like this video, press the like button. But if you dislike it for some reason, don't understand why you dislike me talking about Xenoblade in a Pokemon video, press the dislike button. I won't judge you. I actually judge you. Play Xenoblade Chronicles. Amazing game. But thank you for watching, and I hope you're hyped for Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. Goodbye.